I picked up this antique chair, and we're going to reupholster the seat. You can see it's kind of worn, and it's a pretty simple process. Went down to the fabric store, got a piece of fabric here. That's what it's going to look like. Simple matter to take the old seat off. A few screws holding it. And put the fabric on, and I'll give you an update. It was a simple matter to take the seat off. Just held in place with these four screws. One clue to the age is the screw head. You can see this is a slotted type. Phillips head screws came out, were started to be made in 1940, so I think his chair's early 1900s, but we're just going to go ahead and just put the new fabric right over top of the old. Somebody took pretty good care of it, and we'll see how it goes. Well, as you can see, we started putting the cover on using quarter-inch staples, just going along, just staple it right over top, nothing fancy. Anybody can do this. It's pretty straightforward. Well, here's the finished product. Looks pretty good. We'll get it on the chair and see how it looks on the chair. Oh, well, here's the finished product. It took less than 20 minutes, and we took our time with it. Gave a new life to a nice little antique, and this is going to go good in my son's room. We got him a desk, and it needed a chair, and this is going to be perfect for it. The fabric was $7.50 for half a yard, so not too bad. $20 for chair and $7.50 for the fabric, and should last for a very long time.